गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 5. इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट एडिशन विद कैरिंग. सो फाइंड आउट पेज नंबर 41 एंड नाउ वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 5A. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन 59 प्लस 16. इट इज टू, देर आर टू डिजिट नंबर एंड नाउ वी विल डू एड बाई काउंटिंग फॉरवर्ड. सो 9 in 1's place and 6 in 1's place. 9 1's and 6 1's. 9 1's plus 6 1's is equal to 15. Now you can see that 5 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. So we will write 5 in 1's place and 10's in next 1. 1 in 10's place. So we will next one in tens place, so we will use for carry in tens place number 1. So it is carry 1. It is carry 1. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6 and 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. So we will write here 7 in tens place. So it is 75. Next number 34 and 57. 4 in 1's place and 7 in 1's place. 4 plus 7 is equal to 11. So 1 in 1's place and next 1 in 10's place for carry. And 3 plus 1 carry is equal to 4 and 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. So we will write 9 in 10's place. Next, question number C, 28 plus 37. 8 in 1's place and 7 in 1's place. 8 1's and 7 1's is equal to 15. So we will write 15. So 5 in 1's place and 1 for carry. So 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 and 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. So we will write 6 in 10's place. It is 65. Next number, it is 3 digit number and it is 2 digit number. So 3 in 1's place and next 3 in 10's place. So first of all, we will add 8, we will add 1's place number. So 8 plus 3 is equal to 11. So 11, first one in 1's place and next one in 10's place. So we will write first one in 1's place and next one for carry in 10's place number. So 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 and 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. So we will write 6 here in 10's place number, 6. And 3 right here in hundreds place number, okay, 361. Next number 136 and 29. So 9 plus 6, 6 plus 9 is equal to 15. So we will write 5 here because 5 in 1's place and next 1 in 10's place. So we will write 1 here for carry. So 3 plus 1 is equal to 4 and 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. So we will write 6 in 10's place number. Next 1 in 1's place, 1 in 100's place only. So we will write here 1 in 100's place, 165. Next number 128, there are 3 digit number. So 8 plus 8 is equal to 16. So first 6 in 1's place and next 1 for carry. So 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 and 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So we will write 5 here. And 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So we will write 2 in hundreds place. So it is 256. Next question number Z. First 602 and second number 208. So you can see that in 1's place 2 plus 8. So 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. So we will write 10. So 0 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. So we will write 0 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. So we will write 1 in 10's place for carry. So 1 plus 0 is equal to 1 and 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. So we will write 1 in 10's place. Next, 6 in 100's place and 2 in 100's place. So 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So we will write here 8. 810. Next number 739 and 224. So 9 plus 4 is equal to 13. 9 plus 4 is equal to 30. So 3 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. So we will write here 3 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place for carry. And carry 1 plus 3 is equal to 4 and 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. So we will write here 6 and 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. So we will write 9 in 100's place. Next, I. First number 536 and second number 457. So first of all, we will add 1's place number. So 6 plus 7 is equal to 13. So look at here, 3 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. So we will write 3 in 1's place and next 1 in 10's place. So we will write here in 10's place for carry. So 1 plus 3 is equal to 4 and 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. So we will write 9 in 10's place. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. So we will write 9 in 100's place, 993. Next number, first number 847 and second number 135. 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. So 2 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. So we will write 2 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place for carry. Now carry 1 plus 4 is equal to 5 and 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. So we will write 8 here and 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. So we will write 9 in 100's place. It is 983. And find out page number 42. There are 4-digit and 3-digit number. And now we will add by counting forward. So first we will add 1's place number. 9 plus 8 is equal to 17. 9 plus 8 is equal to 17. So 7 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. So we will write 7 in 1's place. We will write 7 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place for carry. And now 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 and 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. So we will write here 6. And 3 plus 5. 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. So we will write 8 here. And 7. We will write here 7 in 100's place. Okay, 7,867. Next, question number B. First number 2,326 and second number 454. Now we will add 1's place number. So 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. 0 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. So now we will write 0 in 1's place and next 1 in 10's place for carry. So 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 and 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. So we will write 8 in 10's place. And next 3 and 4. 3 and 4 in 100's place. So first 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. So we will write here in 100's place. And 2. So we will write 2 here in 1000's place. So it is 2780. Next question number C. First number 3618 and second number 1559. So first of all, we will add 1's place number. 9 plus 8 is equal to 7. Sorry, 9 plus 8 is equal to 17. So 17, 7 in 1's place. We will write here 7 and 1 in 10's place. So we will write here next place. We will write next place for carry. And 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. And 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. So we will write here 7. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. And 3. 3 single number in 1000's place. So we will write here in 1000's place. 3777. Next number 6327 and 416. 7 plus 6 is equal to 13. So 3 in 1's place and 1 for carry. So 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 and 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. So we will write 4 here and 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. So we will write 7 here and 6 single number on 1000's place. So we will write here 6 in 1000's place. 6743. And next F, E, F, G, H. Do yourself. Okay. डू बुक एंड नोटबुक, राइट नीट एंड क्लीन, यूज ओनली पेंसिल फॉर राइटिंग. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, पेज नंबर 42.